And new this morning, the Milton Police Department looking for a driver involved in a hit and run. Take a look. This happened in front of Raj's convenience store in Milton. The person hit a member of the Milton Fire Department. They were hit after returning from a call. This is the vehicle police are looking for. If you have any information, you're asked to call the Milton Police Department.